नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आरसी। फ्रेंड्स, टेम्पल्स आर अ ग्लोबल आइटम। वी इंडियंस आर एवरीवेयर एंड वी नीड अ ब्यूटिफुल टेम्पल फॉर आर होम, आर ऑफिस एंड आर प्लेस। द गॉड्स होम दैट वी कॉल आर टेम्पल शुड बी अ ब्यूटिफुल यूनिट, बट द काइंड ऑफ वर्क वी आर डूइंग इज नॉट अवेलेबल एवरीवेयर। सो अक्रॉस द ग्लोब पीपल आर आस्किंग अस टू डिलीवर द स्टफ टू देयर प्लेस, and we have been doing it regularly. We are sending to US, to UK, Australia, New Zealand, Germany, France, Finland, Switzerland, and Qatar, Oman, Dubai, and even I've delivered to Tokyo. So there are so many locations we have across the globe covered in delivering temples, because demand is from everywhere. Now, when we have a temple that has to be shipped internationally, there are two basic issues. First, that how it is transported, because most of us want the item to be delivered to doorstep. The second thing is the cost. Now, there are two ways of shipment. One is by air, other is by sea. If we have a very big unit, then it's transported by sea. But if we have a small unit, we can send by air door delivery anywhere across the globe. Now, this is one unit I'm showing you. When we knock down a unit and we make something like this, the packet size reduces considerably as compared to a fixed unit. So I'm showing you here how to install it. It's a DIY folding temple that can be installed by yourself at your home very easily, and we can transport it anywhere in economic fares, economic cost. Let me show you how it is done. Now, this is the base part of the temple, and here we will fix the front part. So here are two slots, and this is going inside the slots on both sides. Now, this is the back part of the unit, and this goes in the slots here at the back. Now, here is the top part. This goes in the front. At the back, you see the slot here. Now, this will go inside the slots on both sides. And here is the top part. The installation is done. Very simple installation. And if you want to make it permanent, you can put a couple of screws here on both sides, and this would be a permanent structure. The temples are not moved every day, and it's a very sturdy unit, so there would not be any issue if you install it and keep it there. Now, talking about the size, this is 3 feet 36 inches left to right. Depth, total depth is 20 inches, and the height till this is 4.5 feet. So this is the total size of the unit. The height of the base from the ground is 12 inches. We have two drawers in this unit and a deer tray. So deer tray and two drawers. Now, the clear area we are getting here, 32 inches left to right, we are getting a clear area. The height we are getting is 26 inches till the ceiling, and front to back we have 18 inches clear area. This is the size of the unit. This is in teak wood, in high gloss, honey finish. And if you want any changes in color, that can be done. You want bit door, that can be done. Or you want any changes in size, let us know. We will make that according to your choice. A beautiful unit with teak wood, and the design is in front of you. All handwork, the quality of artisan that you see here. And any part of India, any part of globe you want, please contact us. We will get the pricing according to your requirement, according to size and the location, and we will deliver it to your doorstep. We have been doing it. We can do it for you. Thank you so much.